Sumali po ako ng The Voice Teens because I really love singing and music po. Through my singing po, mas makakapag-inspire pa po ako ng tao para makalapit pa po at makilala pa po nila si Lord.
After the fact, yeah.
You put out your one time. This one that kills me. Yeah. Ruined it. Oh. One time.
Pero ano na po yun, Lauryn Hill version yun.
That's the one I don't like.
Sinusuit ang buong mundo para hanapin, para hanapin ka. Nilibot ang distrito ng iyong lumpay. Pupulutin, pupulutin ka. Sinusundo kita.
Si Ate Asel. No? Yung lead singer ng Moonstar, ka-vibe mo.
Ano pangalan mo?
I'm Francine Benitez po.
Ilan taon ka na?
I'm 15 years old po.
15?
Yes po.
Wow! I don't know what these kids are eating nowadays, no?
Bakit ka tumingin sa akin?
I want you to eat what she's eating, that's why. No. Ano bang biggest issue sa'yo ngayon, sa buhay
ngayon
mo?
Po, I think yung kinakaharap ko po na biggest issue right now is yung pressure po na pagiging pastor's kid and at the same time, pagiging worship leader po. Marami pong parang naka-eye on you po, ganun.
Yeah, that's really tough. But yes, you survived, you're here. How do you feel?
I feel so thankful po kay Lord kasi kung hindi po dahil sa Kanya, hindi po ako makakarating dito. And yun po.
Good job.
I thought, if this whole song was done acoustically, pasok ka. Because of the whole thing, with the band and everything, it just felt under, like you were under the music, underpowered lang eh. And that's basically it. But I'm just happy for you.
Medyo gets ko yung struggle mo. Siyempre, iba yung level ng pressure ngayon dahil may digital na yung ano ngayon eh. Yung mga opinion ng tao, kahit di mo sila kilala, pwede na silang, they can always have an opinion about you. Nung panahon ko din, nung mas bata ako, kasi nga I started singing in church.
Yes.
Sobra din yung pressure. Like, I felt like, worthy ba ako to step on the pulpit and perform for the Lord? Kasi, kumakanta ako sa labas. But, wala namang perfectong tao eh. I mean, even your dad, who is a pastor, he makes mistakes too. But, the beauty about why we are in the church is we acknowledge that we are not perfect. That's why we always come to Him to ask for forgiveness for all our shortcomings and to try to be better people, try to be a better person every single time. Reason why I did not turn, sobrang same kami ni Coach Bamboo. If that performance was done acoustically or even just a piano or guitar, feeling ko umikot ako, na overpower ka ng band. So I was hoping na parang somewhere in the middle or towards the end na tutulak mo din yung boses mo para pumantay ka dun sa band. So next time, if you really want to do these types of arrangement na mas full band, try na itulak mo din, sabayan mo. Kasi dapat hindi ka, ikaw magli-lead dapat ng band eh. So dapat mas ikaw yung mas naririnig namin, tapos support sila sa'yo. But congratulations because you are with the Concert King!
Yeah! All right! You're on marquee, Francine! Down or fully orchestrated? The Boys Teens!